Which is incidental, I was talking about David the Ghetto Kid and Hoovy and their Pick Your Poison match. Stephen Kell was the guy that Shadow MC had to face in his Pick Your Poison match, and somehow he beat him. I mean, the Avenging Angel proving he was certainly no third-string mid-carder. He proved he can hang with even the biggest. And he'll have to prove it again tonight because he's got a... From what I understand, he's got a pretty big opponent that's going to be across the ring from him tonight. Tag made. And Brandon sending Stephen Kell flying to the outside. Look at that! Damn, what a display of strength there. Josh Wall just opening up there on Brandon Moore. Oh man, right into the ring post. Stephen Kell now back in. Oh man. Ah! Choke slam. That should do it.
One, two.
No, two count. Ow. Clothesline there from Stephen Kell. Oh! Just knocked him over the rope. Up, right back into the ring. And Josh Wall entering illegally as Chris Marsh was still stuck in his own la-la land. And look at this! Josh Wall was just choking Brandon Moore. And this thing's totally gotten out of hand. Wait a minute, Stephen Kell! Ah! Oh, the gigantic chokeslam right there! And there's another choke slam. Ah! And he just knocks Chris Marsh off the apron. And there's the cover there. And
one, two,
there's two.
Three.
And there's three. Stephen Kell picking up the victory for his team. He just pinned the U.S. champion. Stephen Kell and Josh Wall.
I gas pop when I hit my 6-foot pedal. I rock and got fans from ghetto to heavy metal. I took it to the next level. Guard gated the stakes and marble floors with a slight bevel. Hey yo, I hit the freeways to keep my guns toning.
Get high,
start zoning, get paranoid and leave my pits roaming. Then gently slide into the seat of my Bentley.
Alright, here we go. One more matchup before our Falcon main event. Gonna be more tag team action.
Big D in the house. Ladies and man, and from the Hood.
Big D. And I guess the D must be a douchebag.
I'm here to represent what Canada should be. Maybe a mix match, a riot blast, a natural disaster. I'll be crashing into the party like Nautilus Dodge. You beat my opponents and kill the retarded. The real deal, slave deal, extra value meal.
It's crazy.
I'm in cocaine. They get hooked on me. Then they go insane. Show me the goods. I'll show you the money. Little busy bee hoarding on my honey. Yeah, gotta kick it old school, be honest.
Like Hoobie.
This is how you get it done. Easy
you know,
stuff.
Big
you think
D
you can take Big D on?
Partner.
Follow my advice.
Back in
don't even try
days.
It. Let's do this. Jericho, he's got nothing on me. I got my own bunnies hopping all over me. Land 411 on this operation. Then let all the chicks hanging out at my station. I'm laying down this rap, not cutting any crap.
Man, I just can't believe that he did that. Truly reprehensible on the part of Big D. But as we see Ace Reed coming out here. You know, Ace Reed, after his match last week, he ended up having a confrontation and brief scuffle with the returning Christopher Helmsley. Jesus Jr. Several months after the Dynasty, after the loss to Alex Khan. Here's Christopher Helmsley making his return to Aftershock. Tag team match. Christopher Helmsley, for EPA champion.
We ended up on by accident. It's only a select few that can handle this.
Steve Farrell in a title unification match at the Summer Bash. It looks like Jesus Jr. and Big D are going to be starting this one off. So here... Alright. Hey, these two are facing off here. Ah! Big D with a shot and Jesus Jr. back the other way. Big D with a knee shot. Ah! DDT right into that canvas. And Big D just... Oh man! What a headbutt from Jesus Jr. And look at him just bulldog his face into the mat. Big D, former World Heavyweight Champion, but hasn't really done too much since losing the belt. And Jesus Jr. now gaining momentum. He throws into the corner and tags in Christopher Helmsley. About 8 or 9 months ago, Christopher Helmsley became a fan favorite. Right after their former Aftershock star Danny Legend and got into a scuffle with him. And Helmsley, hey, working over Big D here. I'm not sure if these two ever faced off against each other or anything. And, But they do seem to know each other's tendencies. And there's a double team there. Ace Reed dropping a drop kick there on Helmsley. I'm not really sure what the beef here is. Ah, as big clothesline there for Helmsley. But I'm not really sure what the beef is. Is between Ace Reed and Helmsley. And does anyone find it a little unusual that Ace Reed wears a black tank top over a green sweater or something? I don't know, that's just a little weird. And yet I still can't get over how Christopher Helmsley somehow manages to wrestle with his baseball hat and his glasses on. I don't get that. Ah! Stomp of the foot right there by Jesus Jr. and he just arm dragged Ace Reed's ass. Whoa. Whoa. And whoa! Oh man.